What up, guys? It is Thursday morning! Thursday morning! You couldn't even hear that one because I could barely hear it myself. What's up? It is Thursday morning. Vlogging from inside the Festiva. Nose itches. My back hurts. Really bad. Like, I can barely stand up. If I'm staying in one spot, I'm alright. Like, right now, it just kind of dull hurts. But if I move at all, I'm in some serious pain. And that sucks because it makes for not a very exciting life, and it makes for pain with everything I do, which is outstanding. It is Thursday, not really sure what's going on. Had to figure that out.
Good morning!
Good morning!
It's Thursday, which means it's my Friday. Woohoo! What does that mean at school?
Show and tell!
Show and tell! And tonight?
Hip-hop class!
Hip-hop class! Last? What do we have?
When's my last hip-hop?
Next week.
My last.
Yeah, we're going to have to find another class for you to take.
Basketball.
Yeah, basketball I think starts soon. That'll be fun.
Yeah.
Cool. Mm-hmm. What else is going on today? Nothing. Nothing. Work. But it's my Friday, so tomorrow I don't know what I'm going to do. Probably clean. And hopefully I got all my paperwork turned in. I'll be starting school soon. Finally. Woo! Woo! No? Oh, I found out from my What a Woman Wants expo the other day, I want a free will. Like a will and testament? So, I'm gonna see. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I guess we could have one. But everything goes to Austin, and Austin goes to my sister and her husband. We've already established that. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe my parents want one. Because I think I just get a free certificate and I can, whoever I want can do it. So maybe I'll just give it to them. We'll see. Because everybody needs one. But I just, all of our stuff is pretty easy. We only have the one kid. Everything goes to him.
So far.
That's it. Yeah. So far. Yes. We only have one kid. So far.
You have power to the TV and the lights.
Because you're awesome.
Because I'm awesome. That light and the light in the kitchen and the lights downstairs and all the power in here, we're not working. Why is that?
Because we have a really old scary fuse box that something went wrong.
The breaker? I, having never changed a breaker in my life, having a father who's technically an electrician and a brother who's wired a house, with no help from anyone and any idea what I was doing, pulled out a dead breaker. One of the switches was all flojo, which in Spanish means loose. So it was all loose. And the other one was fine, but it was only running the power. So we had no lights in here. I went to Home Depot. Home Depot said, no, you got to go to Breakers of Utah. So I had to go to Breakers of Utah and spend $27. But I got a new breaker, popped it in, because I'm the man. Who's the man?
You are.
I really am. That's pretty good.
That is really good.
How many people would have attacked a freaking breaker box without any expertise?
Not me. I'd be scared.
Would you?
I'm not here.
You're not here? Where are you? That's a fail.
Epic fail.
I'm not here.
I wouldn't do it by myself. I would.
You would? That'd be scary.
Hopefully you'll never have to, because your daddy will always be there to help you. Unlike my daddy, who's an a-hole.
Hey, what are we doing? You don't know?
Doing Smiths.
For?
Cookies.
For?
That's treats. For my birthday.
There you go. What are we getting?
Cookies.
What kind? What kind?
Chocolate tree poison, I don't know.
Something good?
Under the
head. I don't know. Let's go see.
Seriously, I don't know what to do with this boy.
What?
What are we just talking about?
I've opened on.
Yeah. We just donated some money to Primary Children's because Austin really likes them because they made him almost as good as new. And then we started talking about what he missed around Christmas time and what he missed at school because he broke his arm. Sad. However, we are using Gabe's camera now.
Woo!
For tonight so we can get some good video because Gabe's back is still hurting. I'm taking boy to hip-hop class.
I'm not doing this.
I don't know your word. What did we get for your class treat for your birthday tomorrow?
three different kinds. What kinds are there?
We got cookies. He got pumpkin chocolate chip, and apple something? Apple cinnamon?
Apple cinnamon or apple.
So they could choose from the cookies. Yeah. And I asked if he wanted me to help carry him in. No, he's got it. He's a big kid.
Mm-hmm.
He's a cool kid taking different choices. Everybody else has brought, like, sugar cookies.
Yeah.
Psh! Sugar cookies! Pumpkin chocolate chips where it's at, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Apple cinnamon.
Chocolate chip.
That's where it's
chocolate
at.
Chocolate cookie with chocolate chips in it.
That's pretty awesome. You ready for hip hop? Let's see it move. Whoa. Funky.
Talking loud since this microphone's all screwy. My back still hurts terribly. I can barely walk. Gonna have Stephanie put some more icy hot on it because she's an angel. That's about it for the day. Sorry I'm not more exciting when my back hurts, but I seriously can barely walk. Hopefully you enjoyed the vlog. Hopefully you enjoy all the vlogs.
And we will see you tomorrow with Mr. Deuces and...